guys, this is Khrystyne Gripshaw. So, today I'll be playing the piano. So, I'm playing one of the songs and then I'm playing the other one. So, one is just a regular song that I've learned. Sorry, I'm a little sick right now, but it's fine. So, then I'll be doing another one, Beethoven. And then I'll be singing a song called Hallelujah. I know I probably say that a lot, but it's one of my favorite songs that's kind of churchy. So yeah, so I'll do the other song. So that's one of them. And then here's the Beethoven one. I only know half of it. That's the only one that I know. But then I will use the pedal on the bottom by playing with it. That's using the pedal. I haven't really learned how to use the pedal very well yet, so that means that it might sound just a little bit different. So, now I'll be singing the song Hallelujah, but first I am going to go over here and do like some vocal exercises, I guess. So hold on just a minute. Okay, I'm good now. I heard there was a secret chord that David played in a plea.
But you need a proof. You saw her bathing on the roof of a beauty. The moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew. God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. This body cry that you hear tonight is not surviving who see the light. It's golden.